Adarius's past week of practice starting to crank it back up a little bit from taking not a couple of weeks off, but to physically reset for yourself. How's the level in practice just to keep the excitement, keep the momentum going heading into bowl week?
Well, it's been good. Everybody's been focusing on getting better every day. Taking that time off really helped our bodies as the older guys, and we've been adapting pretty well, so it's pretty good.
From the defensive line standpoint, how are you feeling physically and the rest of the O-line? These couple of weeks just help you get back to maybe not preseason, but that readiness to go back out there?
Well, I think everybody feels good right now. Bodies are feeling a little bit better, and everybody's more focused on what they need to do. And it made us clear our mind during the week we had off, and now we're back ready to roll.
Starting to prepare for specifically Duke as your opposition, what kind of challenges do they present from the offensive side of the ball?
Well, they like a lot of quarterback run, and also they like to spread the field a bit. And I feel like those are things that we have to go into the game knowing, and we have to attack them off the ball and lock down deep, so it'll be good.
A new experience heading to a bowl in late December for you and your teammates. What are you most excited for just from the general experience of being at Yankee Stadium, going to New York, and just being around everything that is a bowl game for IU?
Well, first of all, I'm excited about going to play another game with my boys again and going out and trying to win another game. We're going to go on strong, and it's going to be a fun experience, I feel like.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thanks, man.